Adamsville North at the school, and part of it, it's a Sabres night, and all proceeds going to Carly's club. They score! Thomas Vanek curling around and belting it home, and everybody at Williamsville North will be hooping it up. It's a 1-1 tie.
Well, it begins with a face-off win in the zone. Derek Roy, a beauty, as he pulls it back from Robitaille on his forehand. And the shot is right on, and a horrible piece of goaltending. I mean, the goaltender kicked the shot right back in front of the net. And Thomas Vanek says, thank you very much, and ripped it promptly by right back by DiPietro. You can't put rebounds in that particular area. You're going to get burned, and he did.
Here's Pominville.